So my spider is being pursued by a mate. This kind of looks like a totally different species of spider, but actually that I think is a male. And if you notice the sexual dimorphism here, the female is like way larger than the male because she has to produce eggs and, you know, all of that crap. There you have it. Romance, life and death on the porch.